This might be a good time to introduce myself. I'm Tom Carroll. By 1988, all eyes were on me and the Quiksilver surf film all down the line. At that time, G-Land, with Bobby's famed jungle camp, was arguably the premier wave in the Indonesian archipelago. With surf film director Paul Witzig and a quiver of fluro Rawson surfboards, we set out to score, and score we did.